Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing how you can find the touch driver on a Spectrum Android phone. Now, the essence of this guide, it might come in handy if you are trying to look for the driver or if you are trying to fix no touch when you boot into TWRP recovery. So for the sake of this guide, I'm going to be using the stock recovery for the T-Class P80X model. So before we begin, I'll need to unpack the recovery file. To do this, I'm going to use Android Image Kitchen. So to unpack, I'll simply drag and drop. Now the file we need is under split image folder and it will be named DTBO. So it will either be named DTBO or DT or DTB, whichever one you find. Like in your stock firmware, you might find DTB or DTBO, but whichever one you find, just know that that's the file you're looking for. So let me quickly drag this file here. Now I no longer need this. And I no longer need this. So the next thing we need to do now is that we need to remove a setting header. So I'm going to use HXT2. Now I will drag and drop. So the begin header for a DTB file should start from this hex D00DFE. So I need to remove everything from here. I'll simply highlight everything and delete. So save. Okay, as usual, it will create a backup for me, but this is the file I just saved now. So I'm going to rename it to tclast.dtbo. Yes. Now we need to boot into Linux, a Linux PC. I'm using Ubuntu for this. So in Linux, you need to install DTC, Device Tree Compiler. To install this, you can simply use these commands. I've already installed mine, but to install, you need to run sudo apt-get update to update the apt-get repo and sudo apt-get install device tree compiler to install the software we are going to use. It's a command line tool. Now we'll launch terminal. You can easily launch terminal by right-clicking anywhere and launch terminal. So I need to find the folder location for the files, the DTBO file I just saved. Okay, so my desktop, and I named it tclast.dtbo. So this is the file I need. What I need to do is properties. I need to change directory. So first thing we'll do is cd paste desktop. So now I'm on this folder. Now we'll issue the command. DTC hyphen capital letter I DTB capital letter O. So what this means is DTC, which is the tool input, will be a DTB file, output will be a DTS file, then output the name of the file we want, and then the name of the image, which is tclast.dtbu. So tclast.dtbu, and then press enter. You will get a lot of warnings and all whatnot, but at the end you will get a recovery.dts file. So this is the file we actually need. So let me quickly switch back to Windows. So I'm running VMware on my system. So I'll quickly switch back to Windows, and this is the DTS file on my desktop. So now I'm going to right click and edit with Notepad++. Now using Notepad++, to find a specific driver, we just need to scroll down. But normally what I will normally do is I'll search find Focal Tech, find next. So this Focal Tech is a driver in itself, and it seems very common with Spectrum devices. So I'm going to use the Focal Tech. Just beside the Focal Tech, you'll find a second driver. So in this case, we can see a second driver name. This is the name of the driver for T-Class, PATX. But in your case, you might find the driver above Focal Tech. It's not compulsory that it will be below Focal Tech, but it might be just above Focal Tech. So that's it. This is the name of the driver I'm looking for. So this is how you find the name of your touchpad driver on a Spectrum Android phone. Okay, thanks guys for watching, and sure to subscribe to get more videos.